I also saw the spirits of those who had been beheaded for their witness to Jesus and the word of God, those who had never worshipped the beast or its image, nor accepted its mark on their foreheads or their hands. Revelation chapter 20, verse 4.